team contest is scheduled for one fall. Introducing first, from Queens, New York, weighing in at 223 pounds, Curt Hawkins.
Curt Hawkins looking ready to go tonight.
Yeah, say what you will about Curt Hawkins, but I really think he...
And his partner, from Pineville, West Virginia, weighing in at 216 pounds, Heath Slater.
Big opportunity here tonight for Heath Slater.
And you'd have to imagine his kids are watching this one, cheering on their old man.
Combined weight of 450 pounds, Shane Thorne and Nick Miller, TM61.
All the way from Western Australia, here comes Shane Thorne.
Well, Michael, I gotta say, I really like his chances here tonight.
Okay, let's get this match going.
These guys are undoubtedly going to give us a show here tonight.
And I can tell you that this Brooklyn crowd has been anticipating this match ever since the doors opened tonight. What force on that slam! He's lining him up.
He'd be wise to stay right there.
One fails to connect.
Great idea by him. Too bad it was awfully executed, though.
And he's heading back, hoping to end it early. Using the forearm and the European uppercut. Punishing blow. Just making his presence felt there. Starting to feel it here. The Tornado Tag Team atmosphere appears to be getting the best of them here. Bad move there.
I don't know what made him think that was a good idea.
Just look at this man. He's all business. Floored by the neck breaker. Now we have Nick Miller on the attack. Only one place to go when you're stuck in the fireman's carry.
Yeah, down. And I can tell you it's not a pleasant trip.
Oh no, we've got a problem here, guys.
No kidding. Who knows what'll happen next?
Look at this. Right to the back of the neck with the enziguri. Oh, he turns it around. He's on the defensive here. And it's so hard to create space for yourself in a Tornado Tag Team match such as this.
I know it's early, but he has to do everything in his power not to let this get out of hand.
I don't like the look in his eye here, folks. Look at this. He's sending a message to the entire WWE locker room here. the reversal. Oh boy, he is rolling. Nicely executed. He can do it here. I think that kick out surprised everyone.
Might have slipped there, Cole.
Now we have Nick Miller on the attack.
This is going to be big, one way or another.
Now we have Nick Miller on the
incoming. He's resilient, but he missed. This could do it. Oh, I can't believe he had the energy to kick out of that.
I can't believe what we're seeing here.
He is a one-man gang in there. Ain't no stopping him now. He is a one-man gang in there.
Not even close.
Jeez, that was embarrassing.
This could be it for him, guys.
Yeah, he's on Dream Street.
Man, he planted it.
He needs to capitalize on it now.
Bringing it back into the ring.
He whacked. Michael, that gives new meaning to have a seat.
Going for the big one.
What an elbow!
But I don't know how much gas he has left, guys. Somebody's clearly not skipping leg day.
And that one grounds him. I didn't realize he had such a glass jaw. Heath Slater in a tough spot here.
Momentum is clearly not on his side here in this Tornado Tag Team match.
When you exclude, takes him way down under.
Vicious spinebuster.
With such authority.
This might be it, guys.
He wants no part of the outside. He's calling for it. His shoulders are down. He's looking at it.
Slater kicked out.
He's a proud man.
His signature slam.
Just when you thought he had nothing left.
That slam just brought this.
He could pin his opponent right here. Trying to make a comeback. He's Slater. Spikes him.
Game, set, match. This one is open.
Will this be it? How much more punishment needs to be dished out? There's the pinfall.
And the victory.
Here are your winners, Curt Hawkins and Heath Slater.
Another exciting tag team match in the books.
When you put these two together, victory is really the only plausible outcome.
As hard as it will be not to think about that amazing match we just saw, we must move on here, guys.